हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू एवरशाइन कोचिंग सेंटर। माई सेल्फ शाह फैसल सर हियर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस रिलेटेड टू सम जनरल इंफॉर्मेशन, दैट इज ड्यू टू कोविड 19 कर्नाटका स्टेट बोर्ड हैज डन सम चेंजेस इन द करेंट सिलेबस फॉर दिस एकेडमिक ईयर, that is 2020 to 21. For this academic year, by seeing the situation as well the classes which has been missed from most of the students, due to that they have done some changes, and this pattern and this syllabus is been made by considering the time limit, by considering the time, the number of days the schools are going to conduct the classes. Is this clear? ಈ ಸಿಲೆಬಸ್ ಯಾವ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂದರೆ, ಎಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಮಾರ್ಚ್ವರೆಗೂ ಎಷ್ಟು ದಿನ ಸ್ಕೂಲು ಕಾರ್ಯ ನಿರ್ವಹಿಸುತ್ತೆ ಅದರ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ಈ ಸಿಲೆಬಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಇಂದ ಮಾಡಲಾಗಿದೆ. ಅರ್ಥವಾಯ್ತಾ? Again, I am repeating, this syllabus, ये syllabus, अब जितने दिन बचे हैं, जितने दिन schools के अंदर classes चलेंगे, इस प्रकार को लेकर, इस प्रकार से, इस syllabus को बनाया गया है. That is, subject is mathematics. That is, from standard 1 to 10th. So, these are the some points which has been given. By considering these points, this syllabus is been made. I mean, this pattern is been made for mathematics syllabus. Due to COVID-19, as we all knows it, almost we will be getting around 180 days. But right now, it has been reduced to 120 days. It has been reduced to 120 days. It is not 180 days. Are you getting my point? And second point, this syllabus is been made, this syllabus we have reduced the syllabus, kaditavannu suchiside, okay, by taking into consideration that in future the syllabus which has been reduced, in future that should not affect the students in their studies. By considering that, they have prepared this pattern, the committee has been prepared this pattern, and even some chapters is been deleted. Remember children, some chapters are deleted, and some chapters in that some exercises are deleted. Anyhow, we'll be giving you the brief information related to that, do not worry. Understood? And the chapters which has been deleted, some chapters will be given to you as home activity, so you can sit at home and you can learn those chapters. It's very easy, no need to worry. Understood? And some chapters which has been deleted, do not worry, those chapters again it will be repeating for you in the next academic year, there you people can learn. And some chapters has been deleted by taking into consideration that in your previous classes you have already related, you have already prepared those chapters or related contents already you will be knowing. By taking that into consideration, they have deleted or they have excluded those chapters. Understood? So here, see here children, 2020-21 ಸಾಲಿನಲ್ಲಿ 9 ಮತ್ತು 10ನೇ ತರಗತಿಯಲ್ಲಿರುವ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳು 7ರಿಂದ 8ನೇ ತರಗತಿಯವರೆಗೂ ವ್ಯಾಸಂಗ ಮಾಡುವ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆಲವು ತರಗತಿಗಳ ಗಣಿತ ಪಠ್ಯವನ್ನು ರಾಜ್ಯ ಕ್ರಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಅಭ್ಯಾಸಿಸಿರುವ ಹಿನ್ನೆಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕಲಿಕಾಂಶಗಳನ್ನು ಕೈ ಬಿಡುವ ರಾಜ್ಯ ಪಠ್ಯಕ್ರಮದ ಗಣಿತ ಪುಸ್ತಕ ಪಠ್ಯಪುಸ್ತಕವನ್ನು ಗಣನೆಗೆ ತೆಗೆದುಕೊಳ್ಳಲಾಗಿದೆ. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಯು ಜಸ್ಟ್ ನೌ. ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್? ಎಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ಫ್ರಮ್ 6 to 8 ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಸಮ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡಿಲೀಟೆಡ್, ಓಕೆ, ಬಟ್ ಬೈ ಥಿಂಕಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ these chapters are the contents related to these chapters already we have taught to you, already you have already prepared to those things. Understood children? So do not worry, it's not like this chapters has been deleted, so I should not study. No. If you find time, even you can prepare to those chapters. Definitely those chapters or related contents will be very much helpful for your next further studies. Okay. So these are the team of people. These are the committee members who have suggested this pattern. So we are thankful for these people. And even some peoples have helped and some peoples have given the directions. Okay. What to prepare, how to prepare. So these are the committee members who have prepared this new pattern for mathematics syllabus. Now we are going to discuss this syllabus by taking into consideration that from September 1st the classes are going to begin. So that we will be getting around 120 days if the classes begins from September 1st. Okay. By thinking that September 1st our regular classes will begin, by taking that into consideration, this pattern is been prepared. Do not worry. Understood, children? So it is, in case if September 1st if classes begins, definitely you will be getting 120 days. In case if it is not going to commence from September 1st, maybe again still more some changes can be done. But according to me, this is the final timetable. This is the final conclusion the government has given that it's going to conduct for this academic year. Okay. Now see children, the abstract from class 1, chapter name addition, sum not exceeding. So actually we used to get reduced periods is 15. So you can learn those things, addition, subtraction. Okay, data handling, patterns. So these are the topics. It's been reduced. Now, class 2, data handling, patterns. Again, patterns you can see. Anyhow, your coins means the number of periods reduced is 19, 12. Okay, 12 and 19 for class 2. You can learn in the next class. Again, class 3, class 4 also you can see. But in class 6, we are just targeting from class 6th year. Okay, symmetry, that is 10 classes has been reduced. Anyhow, those topics you can study in the next period, I mean in the next class. Class 7th, symmetry, exponents and powers. Okay, so 10 periods has been reduced. Class 8th, there is no changes. It's not like syllabus is same. Illa. Class 8th nalli reduce maadidare. Andre full chapter delete maadilla. Chapter nalli solpa pages athava exercises delete ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಅಷ್ಟು ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಬೇರೆ ಎಲ್ಲನೂ ಇದೆ. ಓಕೆ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ನೋ ಚೇಂಜಸ್. ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಏತ್ ಮೇ ಪೂರ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ ರಹೇಗಾ, ಲೇಕಿನ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ ಮೇ ಥೋಡೆ ಎಕ್ಸರ್ಸೈಜ್ ಕೂ ಡಿಲೀಟ್ ಕಿಯಾ ಹೈ, ದಟ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್. ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ 9, ಕೋಆರ್ಡಿನೇಟ್ ಜಾಮೆಟ್ರಿ, ಪೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೀನಿಯರ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್, ಹಿರೋನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಬಿನ್ ಡಿಲೀಟೆಡ್. ಯು ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು, ಐ ಮೀನ್ ದ ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಬೇಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ಸ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ 10th, real numbers, polynomials, probability, areas related to circles. These four chapters is been deleted because anyhow these real numbers, polynomials, probability, areas related to circles, some information related to this you have already prepared in your previous class, and maybe some topics you have not prepared from this chapter, anyhow you are going to study in your next class. Okay. So anyhow it doesn't affect for your further studies. By taking that point, these chapters has been deleted. Now let me start seeing in detail. So this is the suggested syllabus for the academic year 2020-21. Available periods is 180 periods, but now it has been reduced to 120 periods. This is of class 1, English medium. You can see here, spatial understanding. Number of periods allotted is 21 for spatial understanding and solids around us. But syllabus reduced or deleted by the syllabus reduction committee is spatial understanding, no change. But for solids around us, draws freehand figures of circles, triangles and rectangles is been reduced. It means totally 3 periods is been reduced. Now number of periods remaining is 18. And even from solid around us, you can see the content. First and second activity is deleted. That is page number 24. that is page number 24. You no need to study children's. Okay. Again, third chapter, that is digits from 1 to 9. So you can see here, recognizes and speaks numbers from 1 to 9, uses numbers from 1 to 9 in counting and comparison, real objects and repeated events like clapping to be used for counting, reads and writes numerals from 1 to 9. So this has been reduced. Okay. So if you want to see in detail, that is changes reduced or deleted in textbook. Okay, that is actually the first point here. This is syllabus reduced or deleted reduction committee. Means reduction committee has suggested, sir, we want to reduce these contents. And that finally, we have come to the conclusion that these are the topics or these are the exercises or these are the page numbers we are going to reduce. Now you want to target this area. Now you want to target this area. You have to see this area. Okay. Is this clear? So these are the exercises. If it is exercise, we'll mention here exercise number. If it is page, we write here page number. Okay. So this is the topic is been reduced or deleted from the textbook. In textbook, it will be there, but you no need to study for your exam. Means the questions will not be asked from that area. And rest, there is no change. And you can see chapter 10, addition and subtraction. So entire chapter is been deleted, means entire topic is been deleted. Even here also they have suggested as well as we have done also. So entire topic is deleted over here. Numbers 21 to 99, no change. Again, mental arithmetic, no change. Money, you can see page number 160 and 162 and 163, 168 is been deleted. Again, length chapter 173, 175 to 176, 182 is been deleted. So this is related to and data handling and patterns. Entire chapter is deleted. Now we come to class 2. My dear parents, you can just go through it once so that it will be very much helpful for you to understand what and how you want to prepare for your child. This is related to Karnataka State Board and this is class 3. Now class 8. My dear students, the class 8 students, so please take your textbook in your hand. Take your textbook in your hand. In case if you have not got your textbook, no problem. You can just copy down these points. Class 8 students, I am discussing related to class 8 students. That is chapter 1, playing with numbers. Actually, from the department, they have allotted 12 periods. But now you will be getting only 6 periods. You will be not, your teachers are not taking the classes for 12 periods as per the allotment. Now they are completing this chapter in 6 periods. For that, what you can do is content. if you open your first chapter, that you can see 1.1, exercise 1.1, that comes under page number 1 to page number 8. You can see there, page number 1 to page number 8. So this topic is been deleted. This means from exercise 1.1, that is page number 1 to 8, is not there for your board exam. Okay, next, coming back to chapter number 2, rational numbers. Here you can see content, that is 2.4. Content is 2.4. If you see exercise, that is 2.2. In exercise 2.2, question number 4, 5, 6, 7 is not there. That comes under page number 32. Page number 32 you can open. In that you can see exercise 2.2, 4, 5, 6, 7. That complete topic is not there for your board exam. Final exam. Next, chapter 3, linear equation in one variable. That's nothing but exercise 3.1 you can open. That is page number 35 and 36. 35 and 36, it's not there. It comes under content 3.2. Next, number 4. That's nothing but understanding quadrilaterals. You can open page number 52. In that you can see 4.2.5 will be there. Okay, that has been deleted. Next, square and square roots. In that, page number 87 you can open. In that you can see content 5.7. That page number 87, content 5.7 is not there. Next, chapter number 6, algebraic expressions and identities, no change. You have to study that full chapter because that is the basic chapter where you will be getting many identities, that is must and should, and it's very important even for your further studies. Anyhow, next, practical geometry. Here they have given the complete information related to that. Here they have given complete information related to that. You can see in this part. Okay, in detail they have explained, but here I am going to explain. That is page number 112 to 116. Content is 7.2.3 to 7.2.4. That's nothing but exercise 7.3, 7.4, 7.5. If you are not understanding, just page number 112 to 116, you can eliminate. You can just cancel it for your preparation. Next, coming back to chapter number 8, no change. Chapter number 9, no change. Chapter number 10, that is probability. Page number 35. Page number 35, that's nothing but your part 2. This comes under part 2. Okay, page number 35. Till now we have discussed part 1, now this is part 2, exercise 3.3, content 3.5. Okay, next, direct and inverse proportion, no change. Chapter number 12, introduction to graphs. In that, page number 60, 61, 70. It's not there for your exam. That's nothing but exercise 5.1, that is question number 5, 6, 7. Exercise 5.3, in that question number 2, option 1 and option 2, it is not there. Next, chapter number 13, factorization, no change. 14, visualizing solid shapes, that is page number 89 to 95, exercise 7.1, 7.2, content 7.1 to 7.3. Next, comparing quantities, page number 108, exercise 8.2, question number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. Mensuration, just they have reduced the number of teaching periods here, but even you can just see here, page number 125, 132, 133, it's been reduced. Means your teachers will give you that work for your home that you can complete as a project work, but that contents is not, I mean that from that content the questions will be not asked for your final exam. Next, 9th standard students, open your textbook. page number 1, I mean chapter number 1, number system. Means they have reduced the periods, that's it, but no change. Number 2, chapter number 2, no change. Lines and angles, no change. Chapter number 4, polynomials, no change. It's there completely as it is. Triangles, in triangles chapter, inequalities is been excluded, not full chapter, only that particular topic is been cancelled. That comes under page number 102 to 106, exercise 5.4. Next, constructions, they have just reduced the periods, you have to study the full chapter. Quadrilaterals, in that some theorems are there to prove. So proofs of the theorems are excluded. Wherever you find as proof, okay. So that proof part is been cancelled. Heron's formula, the entire chapter is deleted. Entire chapter is deleted. Coordinate geometry, entire chapter is deleted. Linear equations in two variables, entire chapter is deleted. This full chapter is been cancelled. Next, areas of parallelograms and triangles, no change. Circles, proofs of theorems are excluded. You can just leave proof and you can study the rest of the part. Surface areas and volumes, in that surface area and volumes of cube, cuboid and cylinder. These three topics, okay, you are finding surface area and volume, that has been cancelled. Anyhow, you are going to study in your next standard, 10th standard related to that. It is going to repeat, okay, and also you have already studied in your 8th standard related to this, so you have got two options. Next, for chapter number 14, statistics, just they have reduced the periods, but you have to study the full chapter. Probability, chapter number 15, probability, no change. So this is related to 9th standard mathematics. Next, coming back to 10th standard students, please open your textbook. Chapter number 1, arithmetic progression, no change. Chapter number 2, that is triangles, it comes under part 1, okay. In that you can see theorem number 2.4, theorem number 2.5, theorem number 2.9. So these three theorems is cancelled, it is not there for your final exam. Next, coming back to pair of linear equations. In that, you can see exercise 3.3 and 3.5, that is cancelled. Those two exercises are cancelled, that is related to substitution method and cross multiplication method. Okay. Next, circles chapter, no change, you have to study complete chapter, including theorems also. And areas related to circles, entire chapter is cancelled. Chapter number 6, construction, no change, you have to study the full chapter. Chapter number 7, coordinate geometry, you want to study the full chapter. Real numbers, entire chapter is deleted. From this chapter, no questions will be asked for your final board exam. Chapter number 9, polynomials, again from this chapter also they will be not asking you any questions. Next, quadratic equation, in that completing square method, only this method is been excluded. You know, means the questions will not be asked from completing square method, rest of the methods you can study. Only this particular topic is been reduced. Next, coming back to trigonometry, no change. Applications of trigonometry, no change, you have to study full chapter. Next, coming back to statistics, in that you can see starting we are finding mean. To find mean we have different methods, out of which they have reduced assumed mean method and step deviation method. These two methods they have reduced, but direct method is there. By using direct method you have to find the mean, but in exam particularly they won't ask you by using assumed mean or step deviation method solve the problem. Okay, no need to study the two methods, but for your information or knowledge wise you can study. But anyhow, by using assumed mean method and step deviation method, no need to solve the problem, just direct method or direct method related problems only they will ask you in your board exam. Okay. Next, coming back to probability, entire chapter is deleted. Surface areas and volumes, no change, you have to study the full complete chapter as it is. I hope you all have understood, you all have got the complete detailed information from class 1 to class 10th. So what are the chapters has been reduced, from which page number to which page number, which exercise. So these all things you can start studying from right now itself. Is this clear? So thank you very much for watching this video. Wish you all the best of luck for your upcoming days. Let this pandemic get reduced, this COVID-19 get reduced, so that we will come back to our school and we start our, the teachers will start our teaching. Okay, we the teachers will start our teaching, and you students, you can enjoy a lot in your studies. I hope you all are feeling very bored at home. Do not worry, children, your schools are going to reopen very early. Okay, so till that time, you no need to divert your concentration, stick to the basics, learn some basics, learn calculations, learn grammar, learn improving handwritings, learn tables. So many things are there which you can improve your basic skills. Anyhow, we here from Evershine Coaching Center, we are going to help you all. We the people are going to help you all from class 6 to class 12, and even for mechanical engineering students, we are targeting to help all the students with your current studies. So children, do not forget to subscribe our YouTube channel, Evershine Coaching Groups, Evershine, E-V-E-R, Evershine, S-H-I-N-E, Shine, Evershine Coaching Groups. This is our YouTube channel, children. Evershine Coaching Group, this is our YouTube channel. Do not forget to subscribe. Okay? We do have got the coaching center in Bangalore, that is Tannery Road and Shivajinagar. So these are the two branches what we are running the classes from class 6 to class 12. So anyhow, wish you all the best of luck. Do well. Do not miss to watch any of our latest videos. Thank you.